That guy is a full-time streamer. Like, if you didn't know, I'm not even verified on Twitch. Like, how could I possibly have more viewers than? It's not a fair competition. It's like when we play in chess tournaments and I'm a professional chess player and he's a professional streamer. Like, that's not fair.